Rio Occupations is about talent, artists doing many things together. Rio de Janeiro has been always a very cosmopolitan city. But in terms of arts, our relationships were a little bit weak. So what we are planning to do is to turn Rio in a more global city.
I'm Breno Pineschi, and I'm a graphic designer from Rio.
Eu sou o Eric Fuly, eu trabalho com cenografia, indumentária e transito dentro dessa área com, né, através das artes plásticas.
The deal of the project is bring Rio culture to London. We are 30 artists from different backgrounds living in Butters Art Center. We have dancers, we have actors, we have directors. People start to do installations. So for Rio Occupation London, I want to put tropicalism on the streets, bring bananas from Brazil. So that's my gift to London.
Que o Brasil, ele é além de carnaval, ele é além de futebol, ele é muito mais, ele é cultura, ele é tradição, ele é raça, ele é esperança, ele é felicidade.
The World Cup and the Olympic Games come to Rio. All eyes is on Rio now. Everybody looking to Rio. Everything's changed. The way we live, the way we work. People from Rio can show your work. I think city is going to be better, much better than now. So I'm happy.